found out that there was an area of southwestern Kenya on Lake Victoria, which I knew was a dangerous area for diseases, and indeed, AIDS in that area was in the vicinity of 1 in 3 had HIV. And it was an area with the highest infant mortality, but also the highest birth rate. So we began to interest people by talking to them about AIDS. And we slowly collected a group of doctors, nurses, interested people.
Jason?
Paramedics, college students, students just graduating from medical school. And we headed for Kenya. And there, over the following years, we set up our organization SHARE. Speak to a group of people at the end, they usually ask, how can we get involved? And especially with bright children, I always say, I would much rather you think about it and see what you would like to do about it. For people who have the means, I would beg you to sponsor an orphan, and which can be done by simply applying to us. But I think the most important thing is new ideas about helping these orphans, because without our help, there's no future. We beg you to help us with this huge number of children who wouldn't otherwise have a chance.